Officials in Lake and Flathead counties have downgraded the evacuation statuses for the Niarada Fire west of Elmo. Tonight, the residents on Alexander Lane to Walking Horse Lane in Lake County, including areas such as Early Dawn Road and Bridle Path, are under a pre-evacuation warning. You're asked to not bring back evacuated livestock until the warning is downgraded to a ready status. Meanwhile, the Flathead County Sheriff's Office lifted its evacuation orders for Brown's Meadow Path to Highway 28.